feel the need for speed. But unfortunately, I'm playing Top Gun. To be quite honest, I'm really not sure why I'm playing this game because I am very, very bad at it. But I figured, hey, what's more American 4th of July than Top Gun, one of the most fun movies of the 80s? I really may not be much of a Tom Cruise fan, but I can really appreciate that movie still. Well, it's certainly a good thing that nothing really happens for a while in this game. Pew, 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 come on, man. Good thing this is the practice round, because I need all I can get. Come fly with me, come fly, let's fly away. Yeah. I mean, sure, I could get Mighty Wings going by Cheap Trick, which, to be quite honest, should have been the theme song to the movie anyway. I mean, nothing against Danger Zone, but Cheap Trick's Mighty Wings, far more epic. And if I'm smart, I'll have it playing in the background somewhere. So yeah, thanks editing. Oh crap, danger! I'm in the danger zone right now! Can I shake him? If I do this, will it trick out the AI? Or not AI, what am I talking about? That's Nintendo. Can I trick out the computer guy? Come on! Oh no 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 no! Oh, well, that's one life down. Yep! I am the greatest Top Gun player in the world! See how I avoided that missile? That's right. Top notch! Hell, they might as well just call me Maverick right now. No, I would never take that title. Everyone had cool call signs in that movie. Maverick, Hollywood, Iceman, Goose, Merlin, Slider, gone! All those names were cool. Hello. I guess I'd probably just go back to all my playing of Sewer Shark on Sega CD. Dog me! Crash and burn! The sewer jockeys come and they go! Damn, I should have been playing Sewer Shark. I love that game! I mean, legitimately, too. Hey, hell yeah. I still got my Sega CD. I love that damn thing. Got a fair amount of games for it. Oh! Managed to shake him off that time! Yeah! Expert skills in the wings. Ah, the wings! Taking all these mighty wings tonight. Oh, boy. Alright, this is where I lose another life. I have never been able to pull off the landing sequence. Oh, come on, come on. It also takes forever and a day to even get to it.
Oh, yeah.
Right. Alright, okay, yeah. I don't know how many times I have tried this over and over, and I swear to God, the game doesn't work. It's like, yes, I'm doing everything you ask of me, and speeding up. You hit A to speed up. I want to nosedive. I don't want to go up. Yes. No. Yep. Yeah, no. Left. Up. 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 Down. Down. Chew. 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 Am I making it? Oh. Come on. Wedge it in there. Up a bit more. Come on. Come on, Tomcat. Let's do this.
I'm going to lose him. I'm going to lose him. Here I go, crashing.
A perfect landing! I mean, you know, what else? You know, of course I was gonna do a perfect landing. I'm awesome at this game! What's this? Have I found the hidden volleyball level? Oh, cool, we got Charlie as the referee.
Here we go, spike! Oh. I meant to do that! I always give my opponent the advantage.
Boom! Over to Goose!
And back to me! Oh, crap. That's her- Oh! Ooh, ooh, ooh. Expert Spiker! Oh,
damn it. Well, at least I can say this is more, still more fun than Dead or Alive Beach Volleyball. I played that once on here, and I never want to play that game again. I mean, I go out of my way to... Oh, God, I suck at this. Every now and then, I go out of my way to play, like, a really bad game. But... I don't know why I played Dead or Alive Extreme Beach Volleyball 2. The first one on the original Xbox was so much better, but... The freaking 360 wouldn't backwards compatibility play it. So I had to get the... I had to play the 360 version. The sequel. God, I'm gonna lose this game. Ah, it's so bad. Not to mention, the achievements are freaking impossible unless you dedicate your life to it. Boom, 2 points. Alright, I can keep up this pace, come on. Yeah, pretty much, if you have any achievements in that game, you have spent far too much time playing it. Grr, time to counterattack. Spiker! Oh, ho, 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 ho. 3 points. All tied up, boys. Playing with the boys. Damn. Guy's gonna have freaking sand rash all over him. I got the volleyball scene in Top Gun. Seriously, what a great scene. I mean, you don't really expect it. It's definitely one of the highlights of the movie. I mean, it's way better than the take my breath away moment, which kind of stops into a dead halt. I'd rather see him goofing around with Val Kilmer in them than have to listen to that one scene with playing Berlin. 5-4, boys! Playing with the boys! This is where it all counts! And slap shot! Oh, that is game, sucker! Woo! Back in the saddle of the Tomcat. That's right. We're taking off on this highway to the danger zone. This is where it all ends for me, too. I have never made it past this stage. Not ever! Not ever! You know what? You know what I should have been playing? I should have played Afterburner! Afterburner is such a good game! Especially compared to this. Yeah, well, Nintendo had this game going for them. On the Sega Master System, they had Afterburner. Oh, God! And Afterburner, with its awesome graphics and amazing music. Damn it, that game was good. I can at least make it to like stage 3 in that one. Which is a lot more I can say about this game. Hey! You know what though? Actually, I would have already had a game over. I usually never stick to landing sequence. Oh, I never even seen these things! Oh crap! Look out, Ned, they're coming right at us! Jeez. I'm all excited now, I've never seen these! Oh, I hope I make it to the end. Boom. Boom. Oh, I take more than one shot. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have taken the beginning missiles. I usually just take the first missiles because you get a bunch of them, and I never made it far enough to ever worry about burning out of them.
You submarines can't stop the Tomcat.
It's not even an option! Yeah! Ooh! Wonder how many of these things there are.
Oh god! Spread fire!
Luckily, with the amazing piercing eye of radar, I can scout out my opponents preemptively! Well, kinda. It's kind of like a little... whine on there, trying to
make it look like, oh, it's on the ground. It's on the water.
See, the biggest problem I have in this game is being able to shake off the lock-on. I mean, if I could master that, I could probably conquer this game. I mean, look at this! Dodging left and right. I mean, yeah, I got shot up a little bit. Ooh, bam! You see him taking him out? Just gotta master the lock-on thing. How to break out of it. How many more of you guys are there? Come on, I gotta be at the end now. I gotta be. Oh, jeez, okay, this is my chance to prove myself. I can get out of this. I can get out of this. You ain't got nothing on me. No, no. Come on, shake him off. Shake him off. Uh-huh, see? Nothing. Nothing. Oh, no. I've always loved you, Goose! That's about what I can expect. Hey, that's a new triumph for me, so I am okay, I guess. Happy 4th of July, everybody! This is Ninja Dan saying, see you in the next video! Save Wizard for Chalk. What? That's the note? Save Wizard for Chalky. Help me phone call. No! Wait, what's this? It's nothing! Oh great, I wasn't paying attention!